Sometimes it's now or never. It's not like I have enough time. Really? You maybe have enough time, but you don't have this time anymore. It's gone. We live in this circle of thought that we are either young enough and we still have enough time, or we say we are too old and we don't have enough time. One of the major limiting beliefs that maybe Jordan didn't put on, because he was talking about the limiting beliefs about money. But the limiting beliefs about time, it's a huge one. I don't have time, I don't have time, I don't have time. Actually, this is the biggest lie that we are telling ourselves. We don't have time.